So, yeah, I just want to, like, talk about this poem a bit. So, like, it's really weird. So this poem kind of came from a meme. Like, does anyone know that, like, The Office meme where they have, like, the two photos and they're like, I can't tell the difference? Like, do you know that one? There was one and it was, like, childhood trauma, your kinks as an adult, I can't tell the difference. And so... Call me daddy or don't call me at all. Call me daddy and imagine we are framed, halfway up the stairs as a family unit. Picture us stood pastorally, with our two children under us, smiling and thinking about how good of a dad I am. How good I am at being alive and packing their school lunches, scruffing their hair and saying, good luck today, kiddo. Or call me that and imagine that I am your dad and that I actually know what I am doing. Picture me staying up late for you, concerned and chain smoking in the garden, spitting swear words into the ground, hoping you'll hear them and run home to me. Or call me daddy and imagine that I'm okay, and that I'm not trying to reincarnate my own dad in smart men who I dream of holding hand with my mum and scruffing my hair. Or call me daddy again, and imagine that the cock twitching to fill the space between me and your thighs is unrelated to my own dad, as I try my best to do the same. Yeah.